it is that this year had both a grandmother and her grandson competing. The grandmother was Mary McMillan, who has won the women's event 11 times and has competed and completed the course every one of the 22 times it has been held. And as we follow eventual line honours winner Tiger as it leads the field with skiers G and M Walker, it's not hard to see the attractions of this particular waterway and why people keep coming back